We have worked very closely with our family liaisons to bring programs to the school that are very responsive to our families. One constant request we were having was English classes, and our parents were really desiring opportunity to learn English. Tonight, we are about halfway through our course, and so we are having Thanksgiving dinner. And so what we want to do is really just have a community and familial celebration of one another for all the learning that we have done, and just be joyous in being committed to these classes, to being committed to part of the community, and really to just being part of the Fairfax family and family fellowships.
Families understand that if they learn English, they're gonna be able to find better jobs, they're gonna have more time and energy to participate in their children's education. Mm-hmm. So this is the idea, to empower them with knowledge.
We're helping to get them informed so that they can ask the questions and they know how to help support their student. And so it's just putting that face to a name and helping them realize that the different resources in this building are here and wanna be engaged and wanna be a part of their process.
We will appreciate so deeply the commitment that they make to learning. They're serving as models, as role models for their sons and daughters. And we even have some students that come in as well and help us out. So what we have built here is just golden.
Trae un montón de cosas de computación, temas con los padres, para que nosotros podamos crecer como personas, ser madres presentes, estar pendiente de nuestros hijos. Y ha generado y ha creado una comunidad donde no solamente nos conocemos, sabemos quiénes somos cada uno y nos ayudamos, inclusive las familias con las familias.
Trabajar con la doctora Georgina y Ana pues ha sido algo muy hermoso, muy bonito. Pues son personas que nos demuestran el cariño hacia los padres de Fairfax High School, donde nos permiten aprender cada vez más acerca del idioma y otros aspectos muy importantes acerca de la escuela.
Es algo espectacular. Nunca había visto algo así, que una directora estuviera tan comprometida con el colegio, con los representantes, con los alumnos. De verdad que es algo espectacular.